Maryland is a diverse state, and we all have different needs when it comes to our health. But sifting through all that healthcare information, well, it can feel overwhelming. The Maryland Healthcare Commission is here to help. It's a state agency whose mission includes helping Maryland residents make informed healthcare choices. By using the MHCC website, you can review and compare healthcare options to help make the best decisions for you and your family. The website has lots of useful information that comes from trusted state and national sources. Things like what hospitals charge for certain services, their infection rates, and patient hospital reviews. The site even includes information on long-term care and nursing home facilities. For instance, let's say you need to find your mom a loving nursing home facility. First, head to the Maryland Quality Reports website. Then go to the Long-Term Care Guide. Read through this page and find the standard checklist to use to compare nursing homes as you begin your search. Next, select Find a Nursing Home from the Long-Term Care Guide drop-down menu. Then, select your location by zip code and the distance you'd like to be from the nursing home. Click on Run Report to see the nursing home selection that matches your criteria. Once you review the list, select the nursing homes you'd like to compare and click on the Compare button. From there, you can take a deeper look at each of the nursing homes and their health inspection, quality measures, and staff ratings to decide which ones to visit in person. This is just one way you can use the Maryland Healthcare Quality Reports website to help make the choice that's right for you. The truth is, these aren't easy decisions, but being better prepared can ease your worry, because taking care of our health and the ones we love, well, that's just what matters most.